diagnosed with leukemia in 1999, and she undergone chemotherapy when she was just 9 years old.
However, Judy had a relapse of the blood disorder after years of being considered recovered. In January of this year, Judy is very fortunate in being matched with a donor and is now awaiting for a stem cell transplant in March. Today, Judy has a message for all of us, so please watch this video.
And let's stop right again.
大家好，我叫Kenny，我今年22岁，上年考不幸嘅时候发现我缺牙复发，咁亦都系我第二次复发，咁因。